Hi English lovers, good to see you again. Today, we will talk about a common mistake that French speakers usually make when they want to translate dépendre de quelqu'un ou de quelque chose. If you want to translate it in English, you may think it is depend of. That is incorrect. In English, we depend on something or someone. For example, my mood every morning depends on whether I drink coffee or not. See you soon for a new lesson. And if you want to know more, visit this website.